Sixth of the season. Assist number 97, Connor McDavid, along with number 14, Jordan Eberle.
Get out.
Time 11 minutes and 20 seconds. penalty number 44, Zach Cassie. 2 minutes for hooking. Time 18 minutes, 9 seconds. Zach Cassie of Edmonton. 2 minute minor, hooking.
Help your own guy.
No, it was only 9 seconds.
Thank you.
working as hell.
Oh, I can imagine. I would never
do that. Touch it. Or spoil yourself.
He misses the pass, goes all the way down the ice.
Somebody shoot it.
Poor ref.
The cuts are going to pop.
Answer the question, ref. Oh, it's a bomb.
I would just put my arm down.
Fire's going on the Pico power play.
Ties him up. Still got the puck.
Oh!
Edmonton penalty, number 51, Anton Lander. 2 minutes for holding. Time 9 minutes, 24 seconds. Anton Lander, Edmonton, 2 minute minor, holding.
Sam Gagne gets the shot. Rebound! Oh, what a defensive play sliding across.
There it is. Korpikoski slides, double pad stacks it, and no goal for Sean Couturier. Rebound is sliding right to Couturier. I'm sorry, it wasn't Lauri Korpikoski. It was partially deflected by Lauri Korpikoski. Slowed it down for Cam Talbot.
Edmonton goal scorer number 4, Taylor Hall, his 21st of the season, unassisted, time 14 minutes, 22 seconds. Edmonton Oilers score by number 19, Patrick Maroon, his stint of the season. This is number 6, Adam Barney, along with number 88, Brandon Davidson. Time 16 minutes and 11 seconds. Patrick Maroon scores for Edmonton, his 10th goal of the season. The assist, Adam Barney. Davidson.
Than the other team.
Last minute of play in the second period.